Hello, I'm Cronon. Welcome back to Hollow Knight. Last episode, we fell into this dark little cavern. And let's see where it takes us. There's something over there. There is. Seems like a pretty spooky area. The only way to go now is down though, so. Let's see where... I want to go down there, but there's something over there. Is it really just money? Let's see where this takes us. You know, this seems like a really bleak area. Alright, now that we've got this, I've got a bench. Now we've got the bench. Well, I kind of know where I am now, but I don't know this. This I can't go to yet. Wait, where else can this go? You made me curious now. Well, don't think I should be here just yet, but good thing I unlocked the tram for it, though. Let's see what's down here. Ancient basin. Ooh. Old caverns, these ones. Can't you just feel the weight of the kingdom above? It's a heavy thing, all right. I reckon not many had reached these depths. We're pioneers, you and I, at least in recent history. See where this takes us. Why do I feel like I just slapped him in the face with that sound effect? Ooh. Higher beings, these words are for you alone. Our pure vessel has ascended. Beyond lies only the refuse and regret of its creation. We shall enter that place no longer. So the only place to go is this way. With the bench. Where can I get rid of a red pen? No idea. Well, I'm not supposed to be here yet at all. Okay. Guess I'll go back up the other way. Oh, well, that leads to that. My question is, where does this lead? Why does this look like Moloch? Swear to God, if this is one of Moloch's kids. I'll do that last after I explore everything else here. Up here. Hi. My friend, you dealt with all those beasts? I'm ashamed to say I was heading. Those ghastly things chased me and I ran. If you hadn't come along, who knows if I'd ever survive? Others take me for a fearsome warrior, what with my impressive size. But this kingdom's beasts? I wonder if I'm just no match for them. Enough. I cannot wallow in my weakness. I must take strength from your example. You act so confident in battle. You show no fear before your foes. I'll try my best to do the same. Such luck, this tiny one appears at just the right moment. What you mess? This warrior, it sets powerful precedent. I'll do well. Okay, at least you're not... At least you're not some... murderous... thing. Why is there... I don't like all that orange blobs. Thanks, Dream Shield. Hi. Before I do anything else, let me go to that bench. Come on. Mm-hmm. know what? Fine. Why do I have a bad feeling about this? Ooh, more pale ore. That was neat. And now it's time to go back up. Well, at least I unlocked that area. Or unlocked the map for that area. So I don't have to worry about getting so lost while I'm in it. Did you just say brother? Alright, that was a little odd. There's a hot spring. Door with a simple lock. Really? The hot spring uses a simple key? Not cool, man. Not cool. Ooh, alright. Oh my god. Why are you so shiny? That was so much money. Anything behind here? No? That was quite a bit of money. Don't know why I did that, but I guess I did it. That pass you hold, is it not for that ghastly machine, Tran? I hope you're not thinking of riding that on that grotesque contraption. The thought of a mere machine could attempt what we stags do, foolish fairy. So all we need is basically that one little area right in between there. But for now, that'll be it for this episode. I'll go explore that area next episode. Find this part right here to see if I can, you know, open the bridge. Then I guess I'll go to the distant village. See what I can do there. Let me just say, this is a huge map. But for now, have a good one.